comedian Jeff Dog.
Jeff Dog.
What's up, fuckers?
What's up, fucker?
How y'all doing?
Woohoo!
2020, January. Everybody got the resolution still going strong? Oh, shit. There. My shit lasted about 2 hours. I was going to do good, but, you know, fucking shit happens. This chick I've been talking to, she's like, what's your resolution going to be this year, Shep? I was like, I don't know. I think I'm going to give up coke. A couple hours later, she comes in the garage.
He took my shit.
What? I meant the pop. I meant the pop. It's probably healthier. Like, there's so much sugar in pops these days. It's like, back in the day, it used to be Coke was in Coke.
Right.
I mean, there's probably, where's Keith at? He probably remembers that shit. But I bet shit got done back then, because you go to the break room, get a Coke with Coke in it, and you're just like, fucking love this job, man. Come on. But it's so fucking expensive. You gotta get like another job to do it. That's why I try to do that DoorDash shit.
$48 food.
Food and it's like they looked at my driving record and that shit was so bad. I can't even order food from them now. I'm colorblind. I can't tell if it's red or green. My buddy's kid, she just got her license. She's like 16, 17. How's like gotta be old to drive? And I was like, oh shit, watch out for the sidewalks. It's scary, you got your license. And she's like, nah, it's scary, you still have your license. All right, what the fuck do they tell their family? Like all my friends, like, I wrecked my truck once. It was like noon, it was Sunday fun day. I blamed it on black ice, and they thought I said black guys. No, it was slippery out. It was slippery. Man, that was a bad day. That was a different New Year's resolution. I was going to drink every day that year. It worked. Oh, fuck. So January's gonna be over like what this week, and then February, March, and April, the NFL draft is coming to Las Vegas, and I'm going to be there. Woo! Yeah, Vegas, baby. And the Ravens, they got a team, man. And my buddy from Cali, he texts me, he's like, "Hey, Chef, you ready for the draft?" I'm like, "Oh yeah, man, fucking hookers, cocaine, drug, yeah, motherfucker." And then I remember he was a cop. So I was like, yeah, I'm ready, what's up? Hey, weed's legal out there now. Weed is legal in Las Vegas. You got any weed smokers in the crowd? That's some good shit right after the show. Yeah, man. Vegas and weed, man. That's like a good combination. Yeah, there's smoke. Everybody's having a good time. I met these chicks last year I was out there. And I was like, "Hey, where y'all from?" They said, "UK." I was like, "Oh, that is the weirdest Kentucky accent I've ever heard." Go Wildcats. I was like, "Hey, whatever." Smoking weed. I love it. Weed is the best drug there is. And it's cheap sometimes. You know, the shit is like poop weed, but it's still good. I'm a lightweight when it comes to weed, but
it's all good.
I used to smoke weed all the time. I used to live at my grandma's. She was blind, so she thought she had a stump. She called the term, like, whatever, people that come get rid of skunks. And they're like, oh. They looked under the shed, they looked around the ground, and now there ain't no tracks. She's like, God damn it, I know I smell skunk every fucking night. And there's nothing here, man. She's like, I know what I fucking smell. I mean, she was mean, but she was so nice at times because you could borrow $500 from her and you didn't have to pay her back $5 as long as they were singles. Yeah, it works a couple times. She catches on. You know, 2020, I'm trying to like lose weight, eat healthy and shit. So I've like been going to the grocery store, eating fancy shit, like organic shit. And that's where all the stuck-up people, they like think their shit's better. I just got a fucking orange mohawk. They think their shit's better than mine. So this one bitch like ran her card into mine and looked at me like I ran my card into her. I'm like, what the fuck? And I was like, you got some avocados? Avocado, whatever the fuck I said. Eggs, soy milk, or almond milk, whatever.
You're single.
And I was like, I bet you're single. And she said, how can you tell I'm single by what's in my cart? And I said, because you're ugly, bitch. All right, that's my time.